Who wrote this question? Oh, sorry, sound guy.
Sound guy.
I didn't remember your name. Hey, you put me on the spot here.
Sound guy, Biz Does BC. I just remember you always going at the sound
guy.
He watched it. You asked me to retweet it.
Why are you putting me on blast? Would you rather have a shower that keeps you clean for a week or a bed that gives you a full night's rest in 1 hour? It's a kind of a tricky one though, because the 1 hour rest kind of tells me that you're doing a lot at night. You're probably up when you shouldn't be. 4 a.m. bar times in Buffalo.
My summer in Boston, Biz. I would say probably the 1 hour of sleep. I don't think there's enough time in the day to get everything done that you need to get done.
I would have to pick that one too, and I don't mind showering.
Me neither, no. And I like it.
You have a good shower voice singing?
Not a singer in the shower. If I were singing in the shower, it'd probably be like a Stone Temple Pilot or maybe The Doors.
Wow.
It'd be a rock band.
Who's the lead singer of The Doors? Van Morrison?
No, Van Morrison's its own band. Morrison. Jim. Oh, you were close though. I'll give
okay.
You
Yeah,
Jim Morrison. Yeah, yeah.
Thanks, buddy. Hey, teamwork, hey?
Thank you.
Would you rather receive a DM from your celebrity crush or an anonymous letter revealing the name of the person you will marry one day?
I'd probably say the celebrity crush DM. No, actually, I don't know. The marriage one's probably a pretty big deal.
Well, let's start with the celebrity crush. Who is it?
You know what? I was really high on Rachel McAdams for a while. I liked her.
Don't even know who that
Come
is.
Come on, you don't know Rachel McAdams.
I don't know celebrity names. And then the last part of that question was the person you will potentially marry one day. Could you see yourself getting married?
Yeah, I plan to get married at some point in my life, yeah.
There you have it, ladies. Put in your resumes. Maybe you have the next Bachelor. Would you rather play 20 full seasons in the NHL or play 20 games and win a cup?
Ooh,
you don't make a lot of money playing 20 games.
No.
So now you're worried like, oh, now Buffalo fans are gonna hate on me because they don't think I want a cup, but you gotta play 20 games. They ain't winning a cup if you're only playing 20 games.
That's crazy, actually. That's a tough question. I mean, I would probably play 20 years. Hopefully in that 20 years, I win the cup, you know?
You'll do it. I mean, you have to pick one. Hey, maybe get a PTO in Buffalo. Come to
camp. Hey! Can't have enough locker room, guys, you know?
That's what I'm saying.